Today, we introduce a new tech, 3D holographic displayer. Now we show you the operation of iPhone. Step 1. Turn on the machine. Connect wireless network, named Z3D70. The password is capital letter Z1234567. Step 2. Open the application. Select Choose Device. Select the corresponding machine model. Step 3. Select Local Video Plus. Choose image or video. Wait for a processing and then long press and select Upload. Wait until it finished. Step 4. Select Playlist. Click and it will play the selected content. Step 5. Select Play Control. There are Switch, Loop, Powered Off functions. Finally, when it needs to be turned off, select Play Control, select Powered Off.